We're back after a little break. I had, you know, work and shit, like my real full-time job today, first day since the game came out. Actually, that's true. I just didn't play on Friday. I had work on Friday. I took a breather after getting upset. This game pisses me off, and I'm not going to take back what I said. The game was getting a little boring, but I think it's my fault for doing a little too much open world stuff and not enough. I think I need to do some main game stuff, and also I need to look into crafting and stuff like that. Also, I agree. I still stand by what I said about this boss fight. It was a shit fight for melee. I don't know if I'm thinking that's objectively a bad thing or not. Maybe it's okay that there are some good fights that are shit for melee, as long as there's some fights that are shit for magic. I don't know. But, I killed the guy off stream. Like, you saw, he was a joke. I just needed to give him a couple more temps after I took a deep breath. But then I went down here and I did this dungeon actually first before I killed the boss. This place, it gave me a summon. I think it was, is this guy, yeah. Pumpkinhead Spirit. I'm actually interested in trying. And the boss down here was two of the creepy cat statues. Classic from just like, we're going to take the same boss you've already seen, but this time there's two of them fights, which I am never a fan of. I always thought it was kind of lazy. Oh. Oh, I don't have my shield on, that's why. I was like, why am I able to do this? Fuck the shield. No, I need the shield. I'm gonna use the shield. Oh, R1 brokey! Okay. Alright, I think, I don't know what that is. Before I go, now that I know, I want to go get the map there real quick. And I want to go get Transmog, and I want to go take another look at the round tree, the round table place. Because I haven't really looked at that. Oh yeah, that's about what I expected. What the fuck, dude? Come on, man. No, nobody wants this. You're not a cool guy because you're bullying small people. Get to the map, please. I'm gonna fuck you up. As long as your buddy doesn't back you up when I do it. Weak boy. Weak boy. Your friend left you to die, bro. What is a fucking bitch? I heard that coming. What is this? Where am I going? Hot-topia. Hello? It's Pot God. Yo, what's that? That's cool. Tell you to somebody that I used to know. Somebody. Elden Ring is so fun. There's nothing here. That's where my boy was, where I just was crying last night. Nothing over here. Oh, I thought he crippled. He was just faking me out. I'm bullying this man. Souls for another level. Damn. Let's just kill those guys over and over again. Ooh! Big boy shield. Very, very heavy. Much better support against magics. And that's about it. It's got guard boost. And it causes blood loss when people attack it. But it's way heavier, I think. Yeah, it's 5 extra. Mm-hmm. Try this way. It's the only other way to go. Oh boy. I don't want to fight a bear. Leave me alone. There's literally nothing in this fucking zone. How am I supposed to get? Oh, he heard me. He saw me. Both of these are dead ends, so what the fuck am I doing here? This was a dead end. This is blocked. Must be another path somewhere. Huh. Alright. Well, I'm not too concerned about it right now. I want to go get the transmog item. Oh no, I feel a bathroom break coming on. Oh no, come on man. Come on man. I just sat down and started playing 10 minutes ago. Look, I can hold it. I can hold it. It's not a real one. I can tell. I don't need anything. It'll just be very oh my god, that stuttering was horrendous. But the game just broke. I feel like I've been here already. Yes, I have been here. I haven't been down there though. Cum trail. The hell was that? Oh, hello. Thought you were a nice guy. Damn, you don't stagger, huh? Ooh, Caden armor. Sexy armor. Poise goes down dramatically. Weight goes down a bit. And all my defenses go down a bit. It's just all around. Maybe I can put my gloves on with it, though. I can. Oh, that's a beautiful little sunset ride on the beach.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
What was that noise? Oh, it was Balinette. No! Lizard, you're just getting the fucking cafe. I don't know what these are. Note imparting knowledge and briefs. Oh wow. Missed this cave completely. Really hid this thing, man. Would have missed it totally. If I wasn't looking for it. Oh man, I need 10,000 souls to level up now. I'm getting up there, buddies. Yeah, I have an item that gives me light. Give me a fucking minute here, boys. Thank you. This is what they wanted in Dark Souls 2, but they couldn't pull off in time. Whoa, 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 whoa. Why am I fat rolling? Oh no. That was annoying. I was fat rolling for some reason. I don't know why the fuck I was fat rolling. The other one didn't aggro. I got the tailoring tools. Oh, Wretch is fighting him right now. Good luck, Mr. Wretch. Dragon. Okay. That is a sick weapon. That's like the Whirligig from Bloodborne. I want it. Far to the east, you'll find the Cathedral of the Dragon. Let's go back to the round table. It's been quite a while since I went there. Yo. Alright, this is a really bad spot for me to be fighting in. Don't you dare heal. Oh, you get out of my fucking face! Great enemy felled. Nani? It was a great enemy, it was a boss. Fuck, man, I forget the UI of this game is still lacking. I just want to see the lore behind the weapon so I know who the fuck just attacked me. There we go. Skeletal arm with a badge.
I don't know, Mr.
Well, we're another fool, but with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn if you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death? And then I'll introduce you to Garank. I have a matter of, and the beast himself wish what say. Very well. I've marked the locate. It will lead you to Garank.
I don't know what he's what doing.
The map indicated will lead you. Okay, I got a Garanko.
Hello.
Greetings. My name is Roderica. Isn't this place a round table hold? Covert quarters of... I never knew the guidance bestowed upon... Although, I'm still looking for my own.
Okay.
It's all a bit... I'm still looking.
Goodbye.
Yes. Yes.
Wait. I see.
Your new face, no?
can upgrade my... Come on, man. Up the scaling, bro.
Differences, the weapons get stronger. Besides, it helps me forget.
Ooh, boost the tribute scaling. Give it B scaling, but it lowers the base damage. That's usually okay. So it lowers the base damage by 15, but boosts my damage by 23 if I give it wild strikes or sweep. Sweep is more my style. Nice. I should have looked at this sooner. Yeah, let's get that B scaling for strength out. Look at that horrible. That reduces it down to C scale. It brings up the C scaling with the base damage all the way down to 156. Oh. Oh, it's gotta be heavy. Gotta be heavy. I gotta have you behind me. It's a heavy claymore as is, so. Sick. I just boosted my fucking claymore up mad. Much, much, much stronger now. That's gonna melt things. Thank you. I know I accidentally spoiled for myself that letting her hold me reduces my max HP by 10% until you use an item she gives you. But I'm not gonna do this. This site is saying there's no negative benefit. I trust the random Redditor more than I do this site. Damn, Redux just added a listener middleware that we can run logic based on state updates. Like whenever actions are dispatched or state is update. That's pretty cool. I think I know about middleware. me see. Let me go to the actual subreddit. The sites all suck. Gives a weapon that's like perfect for me, apparently. Alright, she gives me an item that's legit.
Greeting, I am Fisa, great champion.
Hold on, let's find out. Let me find out. Let me find out definitively for the internet. I have 833 health.
Greet, I am circumscrate champ. Perhaps you might doing so. And you, do you think it where I come from?
She did reduce my health.
What you know it is but a fleeting come back to me. I will take you in my arms.
There's no downside, these sites say to this. God, these people aren't paying attention. Oh my God. She took away, I don't know if it was 10% of my health. What was I at? 883? Yeah, she took away 10% of my health. A little bit of it came back. Oh no, no, no. She took away, I see how it works. So I was at 833, she took away, and now she took away 40 and now it's back.
I am, would you like me? Now.
Okay, skip this. I want to see how this works quick.
You are.
Alright, she took away my health again, gave me about a blessing. And now I'm back down to 791. And she gave me another blessing. My poise is 34. Just put it up to. Did it increase it? Still 34. It's so fucking limited in ability. I don't know if it's worth it. Hey, where'd that guy go? Oh my god, I'm so close to heavy load.
Before the Elder, if those words help, follow the guidance of grace. Lay low the Shuso, and the doors to and you will receive. Once the wisdom of the two fingers becomes as a true man, I have high. I'm sick and tired. These numby bumby tarnished think us no more than a shell. We've spoke.
He don't like me, don't. It's okay, I don't like me neither. No jumping is an option. I've seen people use it. There it is. Praise the jumping. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Give me appraisals, please.
I'm still looking for it's not easy.
Kya! Oof, motherfucker. Gotta be aggressive with him. Fur calling finger remedy and Tainter's Ting. Lures in Adventer. Reveals co-op. And hostile summoning signs. You only have a limited number of those, eh? That's limited. Dummy.
Thank goodness. I'm still looking. It's not easy. You're telling me I possess. I don't believe it. If I do have, I suppose I should try and ask Master Hugh to certainly he does appear. I know he's trapped here. I can tell.
Further, I can happily. Not Master Hugh. Master Hugh's the douchebag. Please talk to me. Oh. All right. I still haven't figured out crafting. Just go fucking kill Margit. I'm gonna melt that bitch a couple times. I don't think I'll one shot her, but let me just make sure that lady there doesn't have anything more to say to me once I spawn back in. I'm probably just gonna go kill Margit. What time is it? 10:45? I still have time. I had a 9 o'clock meeting tomorrow, so I can't stay up too late.
do have a talent. I suppose I should try. I'll ask Master Hugh.
Do it! Let's just go. Use the party real fast.
Oh, grab a look.
It's amazing what you're willing to eat when you're hungry. Didn't realize how hungry I was, so I stood up. Also, how sore I was. Which is good then. But. Oh. Buffalo Ranch. Pringles my brother ate that obviously he hated. That he bought. So he put them out for everybody. That I can't help myself but take one every now and then when I pass by. And they're gross. But right now, they were tasting mighty good. Ow. Yo! My horse! Who the fuck is Sorcerer Rogier? I mean, I'm not against... My rule of thumb with Souls games has always been I'm not against summoning NPC summons because that progresses storylines. You're punishing yourself. Like, a lot of NPC summon signs are rewards for doing side quests, and you have to summon the people in order to progress the the storylines. I don't know who the fuck source. I don't remember this guy. Did he invade me or something? And I beat him? Let me look him up. I'm not against level bringing him in. A lot of people say, "Oh, if you summon somebody, it's cheating." I think that's true if you're summoning a co-op, like a multiplayer person. That's Dark Souls easy mode. But summoning an NPC, I've never been against. Unless this guy's just like... Stormvale cast by the altar of the chapel in the northwest section. After you defeat a dude, he moves the round table hold. He sells Ashes of War. I don't know why he is here. All right, yeah, gonna level up real quick. I think I have enough souls. Oh my god, I need 400 more. I'm summoning him. Fuck it. Like I said, it's my rules for my game, and NPC summons have always been A-OK as far as I'm concerned. Co-op, like multiplayer summons, that's it's a hard game. If you need to do it, you need to do it. But I try not to do that because I feel like it's cheating. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Roger. That's the first NPC summon. And a cutscene. This is a big boy boss. Oh, okay. I know. This is Margit. I've seen this big cutscene.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Damn, they really put Margit like right there. I hear this boss is fucking stupid hard. I have a feeling it's not going to be that bad because I've done a lot of side questing stuff. I'm like level 40 or whatever. We'll see. Maybe he'll still wreck me.
Someone must extinguish thy flame. Let it be Margit the Fell.
Uh-oh. That's a really delayed attack. Back up. Don't die. Mara Roger! His attacks are so, like, readable. Oh, that was a little delayed. I say that and I gotta eat it. Roger! That was a joke. I was way overprepared for that. Even without Roger, that was a joke. I so overprepared for that.
Tarnished, smoldering with thy meager flame.
I said, hey, Rajir survived, so good. I didn't want him to die because sometimes... The hands of the fell omen shall brook thee no quarter. I didn't want him to die because with some other games, the NPC has to live through the fight in order to progress the storyline. So, I don't know if that's the case in this game, but it's been the case in the previous ones. But that was a fucking joke, holy shit. I am level 42. I've got a really over, like, powered up claymore. This game, I was killing bosses that I should not have probably been killing up until this point. That was a joke. Hey, I can officially say first try Margit. Where you at? Where you at, Twitch? First try Margit. And I know people are gonna be like, oh, you summoned Rajir. Like I said, man, my rule of thumb has always been NPC. I'm not gonna cuck myself out of a quest line and possible rewards. Ever since DS1, man, with Solaire, you have to progress Solaire's storyline, you have to summon him for, like, the Belfry Gargoyles. You have to summon him, and he has to survive the Centipede Demon. I'm not gonna not summon an NPC ever and cuck myself out of a storyline. But let's be real, even without... I still dodged, like, or blocked all of his attacks. He got a little crazy at the end there. But still, even then, I used, what, one flask? Even without Rajir, I would have been okay. You didn't even give me enough to level up. It's trash anyway. The infamous Margit is done. First try. And no grinding, by the way, if anybody's watching this after. I didn't grind. I didn't go and farm anything. I just explored. I killed other bosses. If you want to see me struggling on a boss, the first boss I fight was the Lionel Misbegotten at down here. That's the first place I went. And I spent 45 minutes on that boss. If you want to see me actually struggle. I watched XQC do that boss in one try. But I was like, you know, level 16 in starter gear with a fucking shitty, Oh, you fucking bitch. You can get that. Oh my god. I guess I could play for another 30 some minutes, and then I gotta stop to eat and.
Who there? Come over here, would you? I would advise tightly guarded. Try the guards, don't you breach the. Fair enough.
I'm only saying this does the Joel Haber cartoon I just watched. I'm just gonna open the gate. I think I'm over leveled for this place. Yo, you got trash. Oh. Never mind. What was I saying about trash aim? Nothing. Oh shit. Bitch, don't throw your fucking bullshit at me. I don't appreciate it. I heard you coming up behind me. I'm not an idiot, dude. Yo, my weapon is fucking fire now. It's doing fucking 300 damage a hit. Whoa, what are you jabronis doing? Torch pole. Is there no way for me to get up there to fuck this bitch up? I don't like this. Missed. Do it again, I dare you. You fell for it. What? You lose connection, it just boots you? The server's. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. I should stop playing, I guess. It's actually not the end of the world. Is my internet down? No, I'm still streaming. Playing Elden Ring. Big streamer playing it. McConnell's playing it. Did he get booted or is it just me? Nope, he's still playing. What the fuck? He's fighting Bob.
Holy shit! This guy has a completely different moveset. God damn, dude.
I'd be very angry if this happens, like when I'm in the middle of a boss fight. This is bullshit. Connection error. Server out is US West. Server down. Yep. Looks like I'm not the only one. Yep. Just now. Game down. Servers down. Server up. Servers. Can't connect to game servers. Wow, dude. I can't play my single player game offline. That's... I hate this timeline. Oh, starting in offline mode. I can. Maybe I should take that as a sign. I beat... Actually, let me see where I got dropped. Servers are down. A bunch of other people are having problems too on the Elden Ring subreddit. Okay, I didn't lose any progress. I'll get to the next site of grace and I'll call it there. As long as I can play offline, I'm okay with that. I don't care if the servers went down, shit happens. But if you're gonna stop me from playing my single player game without online mode, then I got a problem. Ooh. Oh, no, nope. Stop being mean to me. Stop trolling me! Oh, I see you, I see you, I see you. Don't you dare, bitch. Don't you do it. Thank you for listening to me. Oh! That's a flamethrower. He was waiting for me to... How retarded would you have to... I can't say the R word, I'm so bad. How stupid would you have to be to just go up there and grab that item? That wasn't because of an item, that was just because I was fighting. It happens. No, 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 no! Fuck! Fuck you, man. There's a lot of these guys. Good amount of souls, though. I see you, guy. Kill the doggy first. Okay, you can kill the doggy if you really want. That's cool with me. Keep giving me your ass. Keep giving me your ass. See, if I was online, I'd put a finger down that says, try rear. I need to eat something. I think this is a good place to stop. Damn, I'm having a good time. See, I just need to stop chilling out, going around, just exploring the world, do a little bit of the main story content. Alright, I had a much better time tonight.